I know the world may feel upside down right now. But together, we can get through this.
Now, we all know that it's been a challenging year, and there are still many challenges ahead of us. But I'll let you in on a little secret. At CCC, we have a fantastic group of people who are truly dedicated to helping you and achieving your goals. We will get through these tough times by facing these changes and challenges together.
I know that some of you might be anxious about online learning this fall. I just wanted to talk a little bit about my classes and let you know, based on our experiences in the spring, you don't have much to worry about.
Instructors are constantly improving their online teaching and incorporating elements in their online classes to support your learning experience and improve your academic success.
Classes this fall at Clackamas are going to be online, and I know that that can be scary and a little intimidating to think about taking technology classes online. I'm going to tell you some of the things that we're planning to do to help you become a community and to be engaged and to facilitate your learning in these classes.
I really wanted to have that flexibility because I know there may be some students that might have to be caregivers right now. You may have children that are now going to be doing their work at home. So now not only do you have to be a student yourself, you may have to be a teacher or a co-teacher for the student that you have living at your home.
One of the things I like to do in my online courses is to communicate frequently with my students. So I send an email out once a week, letting all my students know exactly what our learning objectives are for the week, when things are due, and what we're doing in class. I also send out text message reminders and email reminders at least 3 to 4 times a week about assignments that you have due and when they're due.
You will have the opportunity to converse with each other and with me as we practice the language in context. You will be provided with many exercises, fun and interactive activities.
I wanted you to know that we are still offering many of the programs and services to you, even in this virtual environment.
I know online learning can seem daunting, but we're here to help. Our student tutors are trained in multiple subject areas and can even help you get connected to your classes.
Library staff are here to support and encourage you, answer your questions, and hook you up with free resources.
Connect with us to gear up for this term online. We look forward to welcoming you to CCC, and we're here to support your success.
Wherever we are, real or virtual, we are there to provide the best education available with the lowest tuition you'll find anywhere.
COVID-19 has prevented us from doing so many of the things that we enjoy. Don't let it stop you from going back to school and working on your education. Learn from the safety of your own home on mainly your own schedule. I wish you well, and I hope to see you in our virtual halls at Clackamas Community College. Take care.
But we're all in this together, and we're gonna do it. Have a great term.
Je vous envoie mes meilleurs voeux pour la rentrée cet automne. Les deseo todo lo mejor en sus clases y en su vida. Und ich wünsche euch auch einen sehr schönen und erfolgreichen Herbst dieses Jahr. Take care.
Go Cougs!
Go Cougs!
Go Cougars!
So take care of yourselves, and go Cougs!